Good morning. Today on the show, we have Chris Brown. Chris.
Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? Chris Brown's in the building. Look at me now in stores. Fame in stores now. Good morning, America. How are you?
I'm doing well, Chris. So how's Rihanna?
She's good. You know, she's doing pretty good. You know, her album Loud is in stores now. But yeah, Fame is also in stores today. Go cop that. Team Breezy. Get it. Fame. Look at me now.
So, Chris, what really happened that night that you and Rihanna got into a fight? Why did you beat her?
Like I said, you know, I'm here to talk about my album Fame that's in stores that I've worked hard on for the last year. You know, I'm really trying to not talk about something that happened, you know, 2 years ago.
Chris, do you understand that you bit her, choked her, pulled her hair? Do you recall these events?
You know, I made a mistake back then. I've, you know, apologized. I'm really trying to, you know, just move forward with my life. So I'm here to talk about Fame and just pretty much Fame only.
So, Chris, why the restraining order that Rihanna put on you?
Fame is in stores. Okay, Rihanna. Bitch. I am in love with Beyonce. But while B's gone right now, Rihanna's the number one chick in the game. But, I mean, I'm hearing that she's having some tour issues. I hope that's not true. The album's doing pretty well. The singles are doing pretty well, Ri. I mean, I'm a bad ticket to the show. You're not just in a kind of big dope pool. You gotta sell it out. B sold it out. I was there. All the seats were filled. So I'm gonna need you to fill it out if you're gonna come to the Chicago then, Rihanna Boo. Okay? Loki. But anyway, it's me, Bitchy. I wanna start the show off talking about how what you saw at the beginning of the show, that is how Chris Brown should have responded on that show. Motherfuckers need to get over it. It was 2 years ago. 2 years ago we was talking about Michael Jackson and molestation. People was talking about him. Stop bringing it up, y'all. Shit. You know how much other shit has happened in 2 years? Shit. They both got new albums out. Go cop them. Loud. Fame. Go get them. Shit. Rihanna ain't talking about it. Rihanna don't care. Why motherfuckers ain't asking Rihanna about it? Leave Chris alone. Shit. I'm gonna make a video like old boy who made that video like, leave Britney alone. God. I'm gonna just cry like, leave Chris alone. Just leave him alone, okay? And I'm going to be viral with that. Leave Chris alone. Just let him fucking live. Fame. Anyway, Chris, I support you, boo. It was 2 years ago. You said sorry 500,000 times. I don't want to hear him say sorry no more. I just want him saying shit. Let me see if you can run it, but I need you. Shit. Anyway, what else do I want to talk about on today's show? By the way, it's me. Bitchy, here giving you the last show before the fashion show this Friday. That's the first announcement and the last announcement that I'm gonna make. Picture Perfect Modeling Troupe Fashion Show Love Versus Hate, hosted by me and Tiffany of Bad Girls Club Season 3. Come out and check it out. Y'all ain't got nothing else to do. It's gonna be funny. Me and Tiffany, we're gonna go at it on stage. We're gonna have words. We're gonna make you laugh. We're gonna do all that out of love and just, you know, to make it a good show. Shit, y'all paying for it. Y'all deserve a good show. Shit. Anyway, Picture Perfect has been working very hard. I've been, you know, with them pretty much all semester. This show goes hard. Some good music, some good moves, some good clothes, some good looks, some good hair, some good everything. Shit. Come to the show on Friday. I got tickets. Get your tickets if you ain't got them, baby. Anywho, what else did I want to talk about? Leave Breezy alone. Let's go over the game. Let me see. I like Melanie and Derwin, their storyline. I just love how they're in love now. I still say that she should have kept the secret all season, and that could have been, you know, juicier for us fans. But, you know, they don't care about the fans. They care about the fans, but, you know, they don't at the same time. But, yeah, that was a cute little whatever between them two. And, yeah, whatever. Da-da-da. Woo-woo. Next week, the season finale, damn, already? Shit. It's been coming on for a minute, though, but still, I feel like they could have gave us, you know, a few more weeks, or at least had the show be hour-long. Shit. I'm kind of curious to see what's going to happen with Malik, y'all, low-key. I don't know who this mystery person is that's finna come on the show. But yeah, he needs help, y'all. He had the pills and the bottle out, so I think he's going back to that yik-yak, that lean, whatever it is that Wayne sips on. And yeah, what else I want to talk about? Where the fuck was Jason and Kelly at? Damn, I still didn't see them. Shit. Oh my god, I guess y'all ain't getting paid. Goddamn. Jason and Kelly got half of what everybody else got. Shit. They only been in about 3 or 4 episodes. Shit. Anyway, what else I want to talk about? Ooh, y'all, Wyclef got shot. Clef, I know you love your hometown. You tried to run for president. They denied you. They shooting you. You just need to stay home. Stay here. Stay here. You living in America. Ain't nobody shot you in America. Shit. Someone had to call 911 for you. But ain't nobody shot you out here. You and Mary had to call 911 that one time. But shit, yeah. I want to say okay for my Chicago Bulls. Yes. D. Rose. Shout out to Derrick Rose. Joakim Noah. Everybody on the Bull. Shit. Boozer. Shit. Everybody. Shit. Okay for the Lakers and Suns game last night. Triple overtime. Black Mamba on that ass. Hit that motherfucking 3-pointer, 2-pointer. Damn motherfucking Ron Artest ass. Dunking on motherfuckers and shit. Okay to y'all. I need to give my condolences to Soulja Boy. I don't know if y'all had heard. Soulja Boy had lost his brother in a car accident. So send your condolences to Soulja Boy and his family and everybody. Condolences to them, SOD Money Gang, and everybody else. That's sad. You know, anytime somebody loses anybody, it's sad. So condolences to Soulja Boy. I need to go in on Lil Mama on her new single with My Shine from Lincoln Heights. Singing in bass. Look it up, y'all. Lil Mama and My Shine. She sound a mess. She in bass. Her voice deeper than My Shine's, y'all. Shit. ABDC comes back. America's Best Dance Crew come back on the April. Y'all check that out. Okay. I can't wait for that because I love that show ever since season one. What up to the Jabberwockies? Okay. I'm at Charlie Sheen. Did y'all see that? That's wrong, y'all. Y'all glorify Charlie Sheen, but y'all talk about Chris Brown. That's wrong. They both need help. Stop doing that. That's wrong. Charlie Sheen, I love you. You're bi-winning because I'm bi-winning too. A lot of people be like, bitchy, you bipolar. No, I'm by winning, bitch. Yeah, I want an apology while you're sucking on my toes. Shit. I'm finna start acting like Charlie Sheen. What up to Charlie Sheen? Shit. But yeah, leave Chris Brown alone, y'all. Chris, fame. Chris Brown. Another two just came up in there to let me on the radio. Anyway. Like I said, this Friday, come out to Picture Perfect Fashion Show, everybody. It's going to be a good time. Me and Tiffany from Bad Girls hosting it, giving you a show. Western Hall, it's a red carpet event. They're going to be taking pictures, y'all, down the red carpet. Just come. Y'all ain't got nothing else to do. Support these people who are doing things on campus. I mean, if I got to sell them for the $5, I might. If they say it's cool, if they just want some more people, that shit. Hit me up for these tickets, please, in a timely fashion, because it's going to be $10 at the door, so you might as well get it now. And yeah. Fashion Police will be the next day, probably. And I want to invite some people to be on Fashion Police. If you want to be on Fashion Police, hit me up on Twitter at DNice. Add me on Facebook. Also, check out my Tumblr account. All in the menu down there. You can click that, you know, down there. You click it and you find out more information. That's why it's the information highway, the internet, duh. But anyway, see you at the fashion show, Tiffany. I hope you're ready, boo.